Senator Raoul, thank you for this, for your work on this. As I said earlier, I'm surprised to be voting for a statewide shall issue preemptive concealed carry law. But in light of the court decision and directive and the work that you have done, I vote aye.